YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our first time single take on his reaction to Embrace. And the song is Ashes. It's a request of our patron Jono. Let's get started with the song. Let's see what it's about. I like the vocals and I like the dip in the vocals at the end.
Yeah.
You know, from the energetic part to the emotional bit.
And this is a reply given at the end of the partner, maybe, of the other side.
Oh, so I was different wondering voice what is used. That? Yeah.
Yeah, she lost her control, so she sank like a stone.
Ah,
that's a reply to what has happened.
Mm.
He's talking about it, that
he's
I'm going to rise
rising
and leave.
Up, yeah.
Yeah, I'm done, I'm going to leave now.
Mm.
Yeah, you didn't realize what we had, where we went wrong. I'm going to leave. And at the end, she comes in and says, you know, I sink like a stone and I lost control. Very well put together song, nice music, nice vocals, nice everything. Good song to listen to, you know, while you're stranded at home because of the deadly Wuhan coronavirus. It's a good song to listen
to. It's a good driving song also. While you're driving a car, maybe on a long journey, this kind of music does give you a lot of company. Where lines are repeated so that you can sing along with it. Many times when it is repeated, you kind of remember them as it comes. And you enjoy the music. I like the music. It was fast-paced music, energetic music. And he kept on singing. You feel like, especially when someone has just broken up with somebody at home and riding the car, this is the best music. Now watch me rise up and leave. And he is with full energy singing this. Shouting and singing.
Yeah, he's saying life goes on. You know, we both may have made our mistakes. Just look how wrong I could be. So he's also saying maybe I also could be wrong now when I go on. You may have said that I'm wrong before. I could be wrong now also, but I'm going to go on.
Mm-hmm.
Life is going to go on.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just going to leave. You know, I'm going to leave you high and dry.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it. You know, I'm done. So that's his point of view. And her point of view is comes in at
she's
the very end.
She's low and cold.
Yeah, so
but
that's
high
what
and dry. She's going to be low and cold.
I sink like a stone. I lost my control.
Mm.
Written by Daniel McNamara and Richard McNamara. So possible brothers over here.
Mm-hmm.
In this band.
Mm.
Yeah. So nice music as well. The guitar sound and all. Earlier when it
yeah,
just started,
yeah.
When it just started, reminded me of Cranberries. The way Cranberries songs start, a couple of them.
Okay.
Reminded me of that. Nice.
Mm. This theme wise or lyrically it reminded me a lot of the recent days they reacted to. Grace Vandewal, Clay. Similar to that, you know, she also says she's not like a clay where you can mold me and shape me and things like that. And here he's saying, no matter what you did, you made ashes out of me, but I'm going to rise and leave now.
Mm.
You know, they both are speaking the same thing.
Mm.
Maybe
okay.
Coming from the same land as well.
Okay, that's it for this one. Goodbye.